Mientras nato mga ka-partners, relataw na mga krimen, ina mga insidente de tiro, kaya ukuri de mas resyente lang ang kinasyudad ni Zamboanga, El Chairman del Committee on Peace and Order na Konseho Lokal, Concejal Vincent Paul Elago, yaman sponsor resolusyon este Martes kita pidiko ng gobyerno lokal, instola portable IP cameras na mga checkpoint kita manmando el mga polis y militar. Este por causa el seguridad asigun amo el primer prioridad sa syudad ni Zamboanga. Este para pwede man monitor el entra y sale del mga vehikulo y gente na syudad, lo mismo ayuda a solve el mga kaso de krimen kita suceder na syudad. Si acorda del pasau dia lang, un polis de Kuruan, Police Station 2, el kung kenya tira el riding in tandem, mientras tan duty na Kuruan checkpoint.
EMEDIAMO!
Whereas installation of IP cameras in checkpoints where internet or data connectivity is or exists and viewed real time in our command center will facilitate better monitoring of people and vehicles and better security. Your Honor, I'm doing this because there was an incident recently in Kuruan wherein one of our policemen was shot right there at the checkpoint, Your Honor. I move accordingly.
Joint here, several seconded.
EMEDIAMO!